you are about to see is an account of the tragedy which befell a group of 5 youths. It is all the more tragic in that they were young. But had they lived very, very long lives, they could not have expected, nor would they have wished to see, as much of the mad and macabre as they were to see that day. For them, an idyllic summer afternoon became a nightmare. For 30 years, the files collected dust in the Cold Cases Division of the Travis County Police Department. Over 1,300 pieces of evidence were collected from the crime scene at the Hewitt residence. Yet none of the evidence was more compelling than the classified police footage of the crime scene walkthrough.
The date's not really important. The place, you know where. We're gonna go in here and do a search of the place and see what exactly crap this sickle dickweed got up to, and see if we can't figure some shit out. If you look down here, cat food, Felix, not that cheap shit. Alright, now we move on through the rest of the house.
So far, I'm suspicious. Does smell like Gandhi's asshole, but fucking wretched. Anyway, if you just carry on. Holy shit. Really can't get used to that smell. It smells like someone took a shit on electric for about a year. And gave them a glade. Oh god!
Still smells. Found just the man. Might keep it. Use this when I get home.
One of the bedrooms. Still smells a bit. Looks like someone here in the wicked way. Don't seem to be anyone around. Look over here, found some evidence. To be thorough and contaminated. The evidence.
E45 cream. Seemed the assailant had dry skin.
Now we're in what seems to be one of the ritual eating rooms.
Good God!
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
That lamp, it's disgusting. Tacky shit.
Anyway, we'll carry on into the next room. See whatever weird shit we can find. This guy, I don't know, but so far, seems like a bit of a dick wipe. If I could find that guy, I'd fucking handcuff him and fucking arrest that motherfucker. Show that piece of shit why I finger him down the cells with a pattern and a couple of bananas. Anyway, let's move on.
Back to the station now. Bag the evidence. Maybe use it a few times and,
The events of that day were to lead to one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of American history.